I took this image from a Vogue magazine and drew up a little cartoon pencil sketch here. And I'm calling this Languishing in Love in honor of Valentine's Day or something. And here we go. Okay, my apologies. I got so wrapped up in doing all of the detailing on this. I wasn't watching my camera. And I got completely off kilter. Everything was missing from the frame. So here you are. At least you get to see the finished product here. Has lots of details in it. I'll get as close as I can to the actual image because I don't know that the details are going to show up. But whenever I go through these phases with these, any of my work, it's always the finishing details that make the difference. So there you go, the Lounging for Love. Okay, I'm gonna get the blue here. I think an orange would look good. And I have this collage paper that I made. Now you may have noticed in the video, I'm not exactly going in a sequence here in my little art journal. I sort of jump around back and forth, but I did get this one finished, and it's interesting. There's like a little seahorse looking shape. This blue heart right in here was a little collage piece that I had in my collage bag for well over 10 years. Sort of interesting. And I thought about putting some designs in the background, but at this point I'm going to leave it just the way that it is. This one, yeah, that one's done. I photographed that. And now I'm working on this. We have some really interesting things going on in our mixed media workshops group at the moment. Deb Marie this past week just started a group for people that want to lose some weight. She's been very successful recently in that area, and she's making a whole series of videos on this program that she's using. Doing it all for free too, that's the nice thing. Sharing the information with other people. Our members in our group and our administrative people are just extremely helpful people, and they really like to do things for other people. Our group is so very special, and I'm not just saying that because it's our group, I'm saying that because it's the truth. We have some fabulous people there. CM King just took over a monthly challenge, putting little monthly challenges out there for people. It's all good. All these great things happen in there because we get a bunch of artists to come together and share their ideas and inspiration, and it's great. This little center heart here, it's very interesting. I'm going to have to put it in my mixed media class, how this actually came about, because it was an accident, one of those happy accidents. I just made the discovery after I had made the collage paper that some really interesting phenomena can occur with some very simple steps. So I'm going to continue working on this and other pages in the journal. I will show you in a week what has been occurring in the journal, and we'll take it from there. So have a good creative week.